As you can hear, the boiler is refilling itself with water. This is calling for water from the reservoir. And I release the float valve, and the water begins to fill. The float valve is all brass construction, and as it generates enough water to lift the float arm, it turns off.
Drip, drip, drip.